That's, oh, really? That's great.
And
thank you, Brandy.
If there's no living wages, the homeless population will continue to grow.
Living wage. We want everybody to get a living wage. Problem is $15 an hour, and some people are making, what are you guys making, $70 an hour, $60 an hour?
Hey, this is Catella for Camp Hopeless, and the entrance of the bike trail. We're by the Honda Center here. So you can see as you can see, it's all fenced. All fenced all around here. There's the restrooms that cannot, will never be used. So actually this side here, you can still come in through here because this is a bike trail. And as you can see, the fencing on this other side seems to be permanent because it's a good fence, good quality fencing there. See that? Have a deal here. Just close it, right? And I just close it. That's the case. There you go. Bikes can go through there. Come on. Oh. So they do have it. You can't come in with a car unless you're a county official. So this is it. No man's land.